I guess I can't do anything worse than that. It's so easy to step over everything you believe in. Somewhere onto your side. Convince me that I haven't done anything bad. I'm talking about intentional unfairness for one's own gain.
Did you say unfair? Is it fair that one tree has 1,000 leaves and the other has 1,001? Is it fair when two people throw the dice, one gets a 6 and the other gets a 2?